I'm the traveler, and I hear that question a lot.
Roads!
You walk them!
Run them!
Skip them!
Drive them!
Traveler!
Take them!
And there are many kinds of roads.
Hard roads!
Back roads!
Dirt roads!
Dead end roads!
Mountain roads!
Long roads!
Winding roads!
High roads!
And
low roads!
Roads bend!
Roads stay straight!
And narrow.
Some roads are shortcuts.
Others, scenic routes.
Some roads take you there.
Others take you back again.
Everyone is on a road.
A road home.
A road away from home.
A road to glory.
Or a road to shame.
And now, from the pen of J.R.R. Tolkien,
the road goes ever on and on, down from the door where it began.
Now far ahead, the road has gone,
and I must follow, if I can,
pursuing it with eager feet,
until it joins some larger way,
where many paths and errands meet.
And whither then?
I cannot say.
Choose to die, and so find life. Now we sing of those who took the hard road, the straight and narrow way that leads to the gate of God. Thank you.
cities. Big cities. My name will be in lights. In my city, all the outcasts of the world will find a place to hide. Hey, who knows? Together, our gang might even raise a skyscraper, a tower to heaven. Then, I'd like to see them try and kick me out. Not even God's gonna stop.
Well, that didn't go over so well. So now the big guy won't let us in at all.
Can't we give peace a chance?
I mean, the Canaanites aren't bad people. They're big, not bad. And I truly believe that everyone should have a right to their own religious beliefs. I am sure that those who practice human sacrifice are proud to keep their traditions alive.
Don't eat the husks. Don't eat the husks. Don't eat the husks. Don't eat the husks? Does he know who I am? Here I stand, the son of one of the wealthiest men in the land, and he tells me, don't eat the husks meant for my pigs. As if I would. Out of my way, pigs. Here's your evening meal. Oh, I am so hungry. I remember when I was served by waiters and white gloves with the best dishes. Mixed drinks, silver platters, beautiful women. All gone now. Give me that! What am I doing?
You say
We're a mystery to the world. A people blown on the winds of the Spirit. A feather on the breath of God.